So what is the variable here?
Variable.
We have many students and I try to write down.
Okay,
bye-bye.
Kasihan, jatuh. Okay, ini air laut saya letak dalam ni.
Air laut yang masuk sungai.
So before here is.
Air laut masuk kan, air masing. Jadi kalau air laut waktu pasang, air laut sana.
Okay, firstly, we have to collect water sample first. 5 different water sources. Okay, look for.
Okay, saya akan masuk di indicator 1 drop sampai the 1 drop only. And see the change in color.
Water right.
Okay. What color is this?
Purple.
Violet, eh?
Purple.
Okay.
Tulis.
Number step 2, I will put in this second indicator, nitric acid, until it drop by drop until they turn yellow. Okay, so now it's purple kan?
Apa ni? Apa tu? Bolam.
Apa tadi bro? Purple. Purple.
Pembakaran. Yellow sudah kan?
Yellow.
Alright, now.
Take sample.
Orang bakar.
Sekarang saya ambil satu botol.
Nanti ambil tu. Okay, apa tu cikgu?
Ini tuan main tuan.
Collect water sample from 5 different water sources. Okay, ada 5. Cari tempat yang berbeza. Okay, kamu ambil sample.
Sama juga. Okay, now saya akan masukkan drop by drop sampai dia turn violet balik semula. Okay. Sampai dia completely purple.
Wah, purple.
Okay, the reading is 0.7.
0.7
times 40.
0.7 times 40.
Berarti dah ke? Makin sana tadi 0.6. That mean air laut makin banyak datang. Kamu punya kawasan ni makin masin. Sana 0.6. So go to sana lagi masin.
Okay.